just 9 months, a single cell transforms into a tiny human, complete with a beating heart, tiny fingers, and a mind ready to meet the world. Let's take an intimate journey, month by month, to witness the miracle of life from the very beginning. Month 1. The beginning of life. From the moment the egg is fertilized, a safe, fluid-filled home called the amniotic sac forms, protecting the new life inside. The placenta develops the lifeline that delivers nutrients from you to your baby and removes waste in return. Tiny facial features begin to emerge, dark spots for eyes, a forming mouth, jaw, and throat. For the body, tiny buds that eventually grow into arms and legs are forming. By week 4, a tiny heart tube beats around 65 times per minute. At the end of the first month, your baby is just a quarter inch long, smaller than a grain of rice, yet already growing fast. By the end of week 4, your baby starts to grow tiny arms, legs, and even its very first fingers. Month 2, tiny limbs and first movements. Facial features become clearer, ears form as small folds of skin, arms and legs begin to grow. The foundations of the brain are forming, fingers, toes, and eyes take shape. The neural tube, which becomes the brain and spinal cord, is fully formed. By week 6, your baby's heartbeat can be heard, and cartilage starts turning to bone. By the end of month 2, your baby measures about 1 inch long, as big as the size of a black bean. From now on, it's officially called a fetus instead of an embryo. Doctors recommend taking 400 micrograms of folic acid before getting pregnant and increase to 600 micrograms daily during early pregnancy. Why? Folic acid helps prevent serious neural tube defects like spina bifida and supports your baby's brain and spinal cord development. Coming up, your baby is fully formed by the end of week 8, complete with organs, fingernails, and even the ability to make a fist. At month 3 of pregnancy, arms, hands, fingers, feet, and toes are fully formed. Your baby can now open and close its fists and mouth. Fingernails and toenails grow, and the outer ears are in place. Teeth are forming beneath the gums, and reproductive organs begin to develop. By the end of week 12, all organs are present and working. The liver produces bile. The circulatory and urinary systems are functioning. Your baby now measures about 4 inches and weighs about 1 ounce, as big as the size of a sweet potato. After this month, the risk of miscarriage drops significantly. Month 4 marks the beginning of the foundations of personality. Heartbeat is now audible through a Doppler. Your baby can yawn, stretch, and even make tiny facial expressions. By month's end, your baby is 6 inches long and weighs about 4 ounces, as big as the size of a mango. Month 5, your baby starts to kick. You may feel the first flutters called quickening. Hair grows on the head, lanugo covers the body, and a creamy vernix caseosa protects the skin. By month's end, your baby is 10 inches long and up to 1 pound, and can be compared to the size of a grapefruit. Month 6, eyes begin to react to light. Skin is reddish and wrinkled. Veins are visible. Baby's eyes can now open, and he or she reacts to sounds and movement. By month's end, baby measures 12 inches long and is about 2 pounds and can be compared to the size of a coconut. the five senses. Between 4 and 6 months of pregnancy, your baby begins to explore the world inside the womb, feeling touch, tasting flavors, and even hearing your voice. Soon after, sight and smell will join in, completing all five senses. Hearing, vision, smell, touch, and taste are now reactive. At month 7, the fetus is fully aware. Hearing is fully developed. Baby changes position often. By month's end, your baby is 14 inches long and about 2 to 4 pounds, as big as at the size of a pineapple. Month 8, the final preparations. Brain grows rapidly. Kicks get stronger. Lungs may still be developing. By month's end, baby is 18 inches long, about 5 pounds, and as big as the size of a melon. Month 9, your baby is now ready for the world. Lungs are mature. Reflexes are coordinated. Baby moves less now due to limited space. At 9 months of pregnancy, the position of the fetus shifts for birth head down toward the canal. Baby moves less now due to limited space. Helping your baby get into position. In the last weeks of pregnancy, most babies naturally move into a head-down position on their own. But there are gentle things you can do to encourage your baby. Sit upright. Try sitting on a birthing ball. This helps gravity guide the baby down. Relax and breathe. Calm breathing reduces tension in your muscles, making it easier for the baby to turn. Pelvic tilts, perhecterans and knees. Spending a few minutes daily on hands and knees or doing gentle pelvic tilts may give your baby more room to move. Stay active. Walking and light prenatal yoga can help open your pelvis. Relax and breathe. Deep relaxation and calm breathing reduce tension in your muscles, making it easier for the baby to turn. Now your baby's in position and ready for birth. Baby's final size is about 18 to 20 inches, around 7 pounds, and as big as a watermelon. Cell to a perfect newborn. Every week in the womb is a miracle. If this journey touched your heart, share it with someone you love and subscribe for more stories about the wonders of life.
Peek-a-boo.